I think the part I like most about Gina is her vast knowledge of all things piano. She teaches everything from theory to technique to expression and even down to the mechanics of how the piano works. Mari's been taking from Gina for 15 months and she knows more in 15 months with theory and technique than I learned in 10 years of piano lessons. She's so patient, she lets the kids kind of pick what they like to play instead of forcing them to play out of certain books or to play certain types of music. She lets them explore what they love to play. And so they're more likely to practice because they like the music better.